Autonics is released new displacement sensor, BD series. This displacement sensor is high resolution and fast speed response. It measures thickness, shape and length of object by laser diode inside. This non-contact BD series makes your application more stable and powerful. Let's see Autonics BD laser sensor. Here is BD sensor basic component, amplifier unit, sensor head and communication converter. Head and unit should be one-to-one connected. It is possible to connect PLC and at displacement software by a converter. At displacement is Autonics open software. Bracket and ferrite core are accessories and there are various cables 1, 2, 5, 10 meters in optional. This sensor head has far and near indicator to find best place object from sensor. We will explain in detailed next pages. Amplifier has indicator for measurement range and setting value. There are zero compensation key and auto optimization setting key to easy set. Converter has RS485, RS232C connection. By RS485, RS232C, it can connect at displacement. As you see, RS485 and 232C are separated. RS232C is connecting at displacement and RS485 is possible to connect PLC and HMI. This is cable connection. There are high, go and low output and analog output, minus 5 to 5 volts, 0 to 5 volts, 1 to 5 volts, 4 to 20 milliamperes. By external input, we can set timing, output reset, laser OFF, zero compensation, bank A, bank B input for only NPN. Output is both NPN and PNP possible. BD series has three kinds of model, 30 mm and 65 mm and 100 mm types. Measurement range means it has linear guarantee. BD030 model gets 1 micrometer resolution. Displacement sensor, BD030 displays 0 when object is placed at 30 mm from BD sensor. When 20 mm from sensor, it indicates 10. When 40 mm from sensor, it indicates minus 10. In sensor head, there is near and far lamps on it. When both near and far lamp are on, it is best location. When you install BD series, please follow as pictures. There is three kinds of way to set zero compensation. First, by zero key in front. Second, by at displacement software. Last, by external input terminal. BD series has three kinds of output, low, go and high. We can set high and low value as screen by manually. We can set high and low by automatically. First is one point teaching way. This way is to find object existence. The other way is two-point teaching. This is to check level difference of objects. BD has on delay and off delay timer function. When on delay timer, go output will on later after delay time. Off delay, go output will be off after delay time. Convert PV to analog signal depends on scale range. Total 8 amplifiers can be connected. First unit should be a master and others going to be slaves. There are three kinds of calculation. One master can do one calculation. Let's talk about three calculations next page. BD has add calculation for thickness of object. According to measurement range in previous page, one BD100 can measure max 40 millimeters. So, using 2 BD100 is able to measure 80 mm thickness. BD has subtraction function. This function can measure level difference, bending of the object. When measuring a flatness of the object, evenness of target objects, we need 2 BD sensors at least for this function. There are three filters in BD series. median, average and differential filter. When you use two filters, median can be applied first and differential filter then. Averaging and differential filter cannot be applied at once. Averaging filter gets average data from set range of BD series. This function is good for situation when PV is up and down quickly. After activated average filter, BD shows PV and stable but response could be slower. This is good for filtering in case of critical noise. Median filter, after sampling and comparing values, gets certain value in middle. For example, set range is 3, BD measured 1, 3, 30 values. Bimedial filter, BD displays 3, middle value. It removes 30 noise value. This is differential filter. Differential filter can possible to check sharp level difference. Gain function is for when there is low reflective light, large incline object. BD is able to reverse a display but decimal point will be located in high and reverse type. This is a last function, error output. When measuring error situation, BD can select keep or fixed values. Keep is to indicate present value before an error occurs. Fix is to indicated a certain value fixed output. There is dip switch to set baud rate speed. Default speed is 11520 Mbps. Address can be set by switch 3 to 7 combination. Parity bit sets by 8 to 9 switch. It could be set even, odd and none. Default is none. There are power, communication and error indicator lamps. When communicating, TX and RX lamp are flicking in green. Error lamp flicking means there is a noise in communication. This is Autonics BD series software, at Displacement.